Good morning. The infinite and the finite, the good, the bad, the ugly, and the beautiful, even in the space we occupied right where we stand, we can see that not all is exactly the same. Even the same old can be seen as new. We just take the time to see the subtleties, appreciate what appears to be sameness, look closer. There is a difference, even in identical twins. I believe we're not here just for ourselves, but for a shared experience. Everything all around you comes from an understanding that we're just passing by, blips in the matrix. Despite the variety of views, resolving these problems we currently have, we must overcome the illusion of separation. We fail to recognize that the simple science of talking and implementing what is already functioning is very doable. Dwight D. Eisenhower talked about learning how to compose somewhere along the lines with intellect and decent purpose. What is our decent purpose? What is your decent purpose today? Do you see the human in all things? Or is there an approachable harmony, a sublime light of creation within reach, which is very doable? Thank you. Enjoy a great day.